Hi students, welcome all. In this module, we are going to discuss about homogeneous differential equations. An equation of the form dy by dx equals f of xy divided by g of xy, where f of xy and g of xy are homogeneous function of same order n is said to be homogeneous differential equation. An equation of the form dy by dx equals f of xy divided by g of xy, where f of xy and g of xy are homogeneous function of same order, is said to be an homogeneous differential equation. And what is an homogeneous function? F of xy and g of xy are homogeneous. A function f of xy is said to be homogeneous. A function f of xy is said to be a homogeneous function of degree n if f of xy can be written in the form x raised to n into a function of x raised to n into, it will be a function of y by x, or if we replace x by tx and y by ty, we get t power n into f of x comma y, that is f of xy, xy la x into tx y into ty, we get t raised to n into f of xy. F of xy is said to be an homogeneous function. We can check with an example. F of xy equal to x square plus y square. If you substitute x by tx and y by ty, we get t square x square plus t square y square. Just taking t square outside, t raised to 2 into x square plus y square is the function of xy, that is t raised to n. N is here 2 f of xy. Then f of xy is equal to x square plus y square is a homogeneous function of degree 2. Homogeneous functions of degree 1. If a function is homogeneous of degree 1, we can write x plus y, x minus y, simply x or y. These are functions are homogeneous function of degree 1. If it is degree 2, then x square plus y square, x square minus y square, x square plus xy, or y square plus xy, etc. If it is a function with degree 3, then x square y, xy square, or x cube plus xy square, x cube plus x square into y, that is 2 into 2 plus 1 is 3. Here power of the variable, sum of power is 3, here also 3. X cube plus 3xy square plus 3x square y plus y cube. These are homogeneous function of order 3. In order 2, we can write x square plus y square plus 2xy. This is all function of order 2. Homogeneous function of order 1, order 2 and order 3 extra. Okay, now let us discuss some problems. Before that, we find the procedure to find the solution of a homogeneous differential equation. Differential equation is of the form dy by dx equal to f of xy divided by g of xy is said to be an homogeneous differential equation if f of xy and g of xy are homogeneous function of same order. Let the order of the homogeneous function be n, then x raised to n into, we can write it as in the form f of y by x, and the denominator in the form x raised into g of y by x, then x raised to n will get cancelled, f of y by x divided by g of y by x. We can write this as a function of y by x. Okay, dy by dx will be a function of y by x. There are four steps. First step is you just substitute y equals vx. Then we get dy by dx equals v plus x dv by dx. The second step is just you substitute this in this equation, and the LHS will be dy by dx will be v plus x dy by dx equal to, in the RHS you can substitute phi of y is v by x, then we get phi of vx by x, that is phi of v. And the third step is taking this v to the RHS, then you get x dy by dx equals phi of v minus v. And the last step is x dv equal to phi of v minus v dx, then dv by, we are going to use the method variable separable, that is equal to dx by x. Just you integrate both sides, you will get the answer. Okay, first step is substitution, second step is you are substituting this value in the differential, reduced differential equation, then taking y v to the RHS, and last you use the method variable separable method. Okay, yes, that is variable separable method. Let's discuss some problems based on this exercise. Okay, question number one, solve dy by dx equals x plus y divided by x. Solution, given differential equation, dy by dx equals, here x plus y is an homogeneous function of degree 1, and the denominators are also a homogeneous function of degree 1. Then we use that method. First step is put y equal to vx, then we get dy by dx equals v plus x dv by dx. You have to substitute this in the given differential equation. On the LHS we substitute dy by dx v plus x dv by dx equals, on the RHS you substitute x plus vx by x. Taking x outside, we get 1 plus v divided by x, x will get cancelled. That is v plus x dy by dx equal to, we have 1 plus v. The third step is taking v to the RHS, then we get x dv by dx equals, on the RHS we have 1 plus v, we get plus v, keep plus v in a right side contour, we get minus v, plus v minus v get cancelled. We write x dv by dx equal to 1 plus v. Next, fourth step is variable separable method. X dv equal to 1 plus, here we get cancelled, then we get only 1. On the RHS you have 1, then x dv equals 1 dx. Variable separable, you can write dv equal to 1 by x dx. Now you integrate both sides, 1 dv equal to 1 by x dx, you will get answer as v equals log x plus e. V is, if the y is v by x, then v is, y is vx, then v equal to y by x. Y by x equal to log x plus e. The final answer will be y equals x log x plus cx. Okay, clear? Question number 2. Dy by dx equals x square plus y square divided by 2xy. This is a homogeneous differential equation of, if numerator is a homogeneous function of degree 2 and the denominator is also a homogeneous function of degree 2, then it is a homogeneous differential equation. The first step is you substitute y equal to vx, and we will get dy by dx equals v plus x dv by dx. Second step is if you substitute this, the LHS will become v plus x dv by dx equals x square plus, in the place of v you substitute v square, x square divided by 2x into vx. Taking x square outside, you get 1 plus v square by 2v into x square. X square will get cancelled, get 1 plus v square by 2v. Just you have to take the v to the RHS. Okay, then you get third step as x dv by dx equals, in the RHS you will get 1 plus v square by 2v minus v. LCM is 2v, you get 1 plus v square minus 2v square, which is equal to 1 minus v square by 2v. That is minus of v square minus 1 by 2v. The last step is, the fourth step is x dy dv by dx equal to x dv by dx equals, you get minus of, I think, v square minus 1 divided by minus of v square minus 1 by 2v, minus of v square minus 1 divided by 2v. Then you get 2v dv by v square minus 1 equal to minus dx by x. Now you have to integrate both sides. 2v dv by v square minus 1 equal to minus integral dx by x. Just you substitute t here, t equal to v square minus 1, you get dt equal to 2v dv. Then the integral will become integral dt by t equal to minus integral dx by x. That is log mod t equal to minus log mod x plus c. Answer will be log t plus log x log tx equal to c. C in the place of c, you can write log c also. Then you get tx equal to c. This t is v square minus 1 into x equal to c. V is y by x. Then y square by x square minus 1 into x equal to c. Here you get y square minus x square by x square into x is equal to c. You get y square minus x square by x equals c. The final answer will be y square minus x square equals cx. Okay. We will discuss some more problems in our next module. Okay. Thank you.